Okay, this is how to show the directory listing in a Commodore 64 using a 1541 disk drive. Okay, type load, and then in quotes use the dollar sign, and then comma 8. When you get the ready cursor, type list. And then it will display the contents of the disk. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.